Back in September 2014, after the success of Mangal, we being engineers thought maybe we should do something along the same line, and we found a perfect man, yours. As amateurs, we just had the inspiration and the desire to build. So we started making a prototype. On its success, we got the confidence to work for the final.
The chassis is a combination of ladder and tubular space frame design. We have employed triangulation to increase rigidity and stiffness. Considering high strength and lightweight requirements, aluminium rods have been used. The rods were profile cut in our workshop and were welded. A modified rocker bogie has been incorporated in the rover, where the bogie is directly mounted onto the chassis, whereas the rocker is supported by a damper. It gives the ability to overcome rough and sandy terrains while maintaining ground contact at all times. Low pressure balloon tires have been used so that it doesn't sink into sand and provide better traction. The power transmission from motor to tire is through a coupling and a hub. Extensive care has been taken to minimize the transmission losses. Special mechanism including a stepper motor has been used for smooth rotation of the swivel base. The robotic arm controlled by linear actuator with 6 degree of freedom has been mounted on the swivel base. The bevel gear assembly attached provides pitch and roll. The end effector works on the screw jack mechanism to pick and hold the object.
The electrical system is designed for seamless and precise control of the rover. The PCB was designed in-house and will be custom manufactured, keeping in mind the sensitivity of the control signals for undisrupted communication in the rover. The rover is powered by a 224-volt, 10,000 mAh LiPo battery, which is then modulated and stepped down via DC to DC converters. Due to high current capacity of the battery, fuse box has been used to ensure the safety of various components. For proficient control of the rover, high-performance motor drivers have been used. The live feed is being currently tested using two cameras, whereas we intend to increase the number of cameras for more precise movement of the rover. The main camera has pitch and roll movement, which is achieved by two servo motors, whereas the bullet camera will be fixed onto the robotic arm.
Used intra-rover communication between Raspberry Pi, Atmega and Arduino. Raspberry Pi acts as a nucleus which exchanges the data with the other two. This reduces the load on the Raspberry Pi, which is also responsible for acquisition and processing of data from the sensors. We are currently working on making the rover autonomous, which will run on the data acquired by the Raspberry Pi. For controlling the rover, we have kept two options, fully controlled via laptop, and second, a combination of joystick and laptop. The finalization of it will be done after rigorous testing of the rover and feedback given by the driver of the rover.
The rover will have sensors to measure the soil moisture, temperature and pH. Back at the weigh station, we will be performing preliminary tests to determine the physical, biological as well as chemical properties of the soil sample. Based on the results obtained, we can determine the validity of sample to investigate the possibility of life.